Today is day 16 of Vlogmas. So right now we are going to do some Christmas shopping and getting some stuff for the tree. I think we're gonna go to a few stores to get some things that I need to do for Secret Santa, and then some gifts for my family that we have to get, and then we have to get a tree skirt and some ribbons. I'm gonna vlog the rest of the day. It's a little bit later. So I just got ready. I just threw on a black crew neck and then these black flared pants. They're like legging material. And then I have my blazers on. Came back from Christmas shopping. We got some things for Christmas, and I also got some things for sugar cookies because I wanted to make them and like decorate them. I tried to find like icing and then like a smaller tip for icing which had like colors, and then yeah, I just got cookie dough because I didn't really want to make it. I'm gonna wrap some gifts and then I'm going to eat dinner and then make the sugar cookies. And I just finished making the sugar cookies. We decorated a little bit of it, but it was hard to actually do it because I feel like the frosting was very like runny, so it was hard to actually do like what I wanted to do. But did that, wrapped some gifts and fixed the Christmas tree, and now I'm going to edit this vlog. And thank you so much for watching today's Vlogmas, and see you guys tomorrow for day 17. 9 more days of Vlogmas. I'm so excited for the ending because I feel like the ending will be a lot more fun, but hopefully I will have time to actually edit those vlogs.